Oh, oh shit.
I jacked off to this video before.
Bruh, this is my favorite Rihanna song by far. I love this fucking song. I can. I'ma take it.
I'm in Rihanna Navy. You be high, I'm Rihanna Navy.
I'm in the Navy too. Rihanna Navy, but he at the Army. Let me then. I'ma do it. Looking like a cheer. How long you think you could last inside Rihanna, bro?
My whole life.
I give him a good 2-3 minutes.
She like one of the women you just want to kiss on her.
Man. Like, I lick the outside of her thighs. Like, not even the ears, just the outside. I bet it tastes like motherfucking rum. Peep down my motherfucking pants, why don't you?
I had this girl come to the door one time with a fishnet catsuit on one day.
Did you rip it right where the pussy at?
It had a hole in it right there already.
Oh, no. She's a keeper.
She's so fine.
She look a little thicker in this video, too. Like, she show you like, Like, the video is really dope, and I know, like, in the comments, they're gonna be like, why don't y'all comment on the video? Like, it's dope, but Rihanna's fucking sexy, so. Her sexiness eclipsed the dopeness of the video.
She can just rock just about any hairstyle.
She can rock this hairstyle, you know what I'm saying? You put me in between them legs, use her thighs as earmuffs.
Looking like cotton candy, girl.
I'm trying to paint on your body, girl.
Looking like some sexy hieroglyphics.
Man.
I fuck shit out there, her and that zebra.
Nigga, what?
I'm a rude boy.
No, that's bestiality. That's not a rude boy.
I'm a dog ass nigga.
No, that...
Oh my God.
You the reason we got AIDS in the world. Take it, baby. I'm gonna be honest, when I wake up in the morning and I don't feel too good, I play this song, it makes me happy.
He must want a rude boy.
No, I am the rude boy she's singing about. Rude boy, blah, blah. When I talk to her, she be like, hey, what you got? No, that.
Man, what the hell are you talking about, boy?
Blah.
I just wanna go on a date with her.
I don't even want a date, I just wanna fuck her.
Smoke a blunt with her. I don't even smoke weed.
Yeah, I ain't trying to smoke with her. Shit had me so damn high, I'd be like...
She's so fucking sick. This girl had on a fucking cat suit turtleneck. Fine. Man, if I seen a girl with a cat suit turtleneck, I'd be like, girl...
She had a maze on it. I want to follow the maze to a pussy.
That's the Westworld maze for the people who watch Westworld.
Bro, if you don't stop shouting them out like they giving us checks...
I don't give a fuck.
But, so what is it, Rihanna Navy? How they come up with that name? Like, Beehive I get, Harmonizers I get. I don't get Rihanna Navy. I don't get that. Like, is it because she came from Barbados, so she was on a ship, so Navy work? Like, how that shit work?
I don't know. Ask them.
How does shit work? Rihanna Navy? I'm gonna be honest.
Navy, what's the logic behind it?
Yeah, because... I get the Beehive, I get the Harmonizers. That makes sense and it's dope. Rihanna Navy, I don't get yet. But I'm definitely fucking with Rihanna. I'm a Rihanna fan. So y'all explain that shit to us.
Yeah, in the comments. Like, comment, and subscribe. Rihanna, you did that video. I jacked off to that video when it came out at my mama's house. True story.
Yeah. I jack off to Rihanna on a normal basis anyway.
Yeah, like, comment, and subscribe.
We done sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle.